inches landlight box comes with a 60-inch power cord and 10 tracing papers. It measures at 8.3 by 11.7 by 0.5 inches and has rulers on the sides as well as a non-slip backing. It's very easy to use. Just plug it using a wall outlet, a computer USB port, or even a power bank. Once the light box is connected, just lightly press the power button. This is also dimmable, and to adjust the brightness, lightly long press the power button to the desired brightness. The same goes for dimming. To start tracing, just put the drawing on top of the LED light box, then the tracing paper. And now you can start tracing.
I have a challenge for the two of you. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I have...
I want to do that one.
They're the same.
Daddy, stick back together.
So the way this works is you
Daddy,
take...
stick back yeah. together.
Yeah, because it's a magnet. Yeah. So you take this and you put this on the light board.
That's
and then, hold on, Mia. You're going to take this blank piece of paper and put it on top of that one.
Daddy,
you
what
two,
do we
Mia.
Do with the magnet?
Also, put this on, Mia. Put this on top.
And the magnet holds it.
Very good. So we're going to do a competition once Mia gets her paper on.
Competition.
You got your blank piece over it? No, put your blank piece over
I'm trying
it. We're going to see who can trace better.
It's like it's a challenge like we saw on TV.
Yeah.
Daddy, I can't
Here,
see.
I will hold.
Whoever got
You can't see. You got to hit the button.
Close.
There you go. So you can hit it to make it brighter. Do you want it brighter? You can hit one more time. Which one do you like best? Low, medium, or high?
Yes.
All right, so that's what we'll do. Here's a pencil for you and a pencil for you.
Guys, look at this pencil. It's so sharp.
Here is an eraser for you to share.
And an eraser.
And after you finish your drawing, here are some colors that you can color in. Oh, I think it's too bright. Let's turn off the light.
Mine is dark.
Nope, it's too... Yep, there we go. No, without the light. Wow, girls, we did really good. Lily, you forgot a leg. There you go. Let's hold them up.
Oh, they're adorable.
All right, girls, so do you want to color them now?
Yeah.
All right, so let's turn them back on and color them. So let's see whose coloring looks different or who looks better.
What looks the same? Guys, look at this. Yeah, who did the great job?
So do you like the light pad?
Yes.
Do you think it makes it easier?
Yes, it makes it easier.
So what do you like about the light pad?
I like the light on the light pad. I like that it lights up very quickly. And I also like that you could draw.
What about you, Mia? What do you like about the light pad?
I like it while we make some beautiful hearts and jellyfishes.
Bye! Bye.